to you also.
Hu Xiaoxian,
you're bringing back these wonderful actors. We're real fans here.
And you obviously
enjoy acting with these.
Su Qi 跟张震，我是合作了第二次嘛，第三次，第三次，第二次。然后那个周韵是第一次，那以后就会变成二三四，再过来就是三四五，过来就五六七，差不多起码还要合作五六七了。嗯。
Donc c'est ma troisième collaboration.
This is the third time.
This is the third time
I've worked with Xu Qi et Chang Chen. The first time I've worked with Zhou Yun. But I'm sure I will be working with Zhou Yun again, and I'm sure I'll be working with fourth time, fifth and sixth with all of them. So we will be working together in the future. What do you like about their style of acting?
我拍片挑演员呢，好像在选媳妇儿啊，选女儿啊，类似这样，你知道，因为他们的人都非常不错，每一个。
J'aime beaucoup travailler avec eux.
I really love to work with them because I admire them as people and as a filmmaker. Well, I need a wife. I look for a wife. If I need a daughter, I look for a daughter.
C'est un film, je le disais, avec des scènes d'action.
Yes, there are action films in the film, which makes us think about kung fu films, saber films. Xu Qi, you had a lot of fights in the film. Did you have to undergo any special training and what kind of training?
之前我们在拍戏的时候就已经有提前训练吊威亚，还有一些很基本的一些静体的，就比较静体的一种，就身体比较靠近的一种搏斗，就不会像比较远的那一种。大概训练了一个多两个多月吧，但是等到我们正式拍摄的时候，全都被侯导否定了。因为侯导他觉得他不可以看到吊威亚，就是飞来飞去，就是吊钢丝。他觉得武侠动作这个东西是一种氛围，一种气氛之间彼此两个人在对立的一个杀气，所以在打之前的那个营造的那个气氛反而比较重要。然后他要求的是一种速度，而不是招式。他觉得一招最多三招，你就必须要把对方给打倒，就不会有太多的这种招数。所以当之后我在拍的时候，就只能用身心煎熬跟痛苦来形容我那时候的遭遇。对。
Mon entraînement a été, disons, avant de rentrer,
to train,
dans le moment du tournage,
before I started the shoot,
I started
some close combat training, some physical training. And because of the different stunts, I have to fly through the air, so I have a harness and some wires. So I practiced that for a couple of months. And then when I got to the shoot, Hao Xiaoxian called all of that into question. That wasn't what he wanted. What he wanted to see was the atmosphere around the fighters. When he sees two people who are looking at each other in a challenging way or who start to fight, then he wants to be in the atmosphere rather than in the stunts. The look in their eyes. What's important to him is the instant before the action. And the important thing for Hu Xiaoxian is the pace. He's not interested in too many stunts. So how could I sum up my training? Well, there was a lot of pain and suffering.
Est-ce que vous diriez que c'est un film de genre ?
Would you say that this is a genre film
for the first time? Très bien, évidemment, en Asie, mais aussi en Occident.
We see almost kung fu films, which are very frequent in Asia and in China. Why did you want to make this kind of film this time round?
Kung fu 片其实
看了很多啊，从以前到现在，从胡金铨时代啊一直过来，看了非常多。我日本片小时候看了很多，日本片的这个他们的打斗，主要是他们一直保有，到现在还是有武士刀，有这种道场啊，有这种在训练的场所。那他这种是什么？因为他基本上就是没有花招的，近身肉搏，谁快一下子就解决。以前看的非常多，不会像我们中国传统以来的武侠片，基本上就是招式比较多。所以我基本上思考这个问题，就是我感觉打斗打太多不像，我还是往写实上面，就是力道。往那方面走，但是这个其实也不容易，因为你找不到一个很恰当的一个可以仔细研究讨论的一个设计这方面的人，所以最后我只好就自己琢磨应该怎么弄。所以他们其实打的都很辛苦，因为尤其是要舒淇跟周韵两个练。因为毕竟这不是他们的基本的这个出身，所以很难。他们打完身上都是伤啊，他们很容易。还好那不是真的，不然早就。所以这个其实是很困难的，对我来讲，蛮困难的。但是拍过一次以后，我想再拍变成这样。想再拍。
现在还想再拍一次。
对，因为一定要拍到一个程度，意思就是说，拍到。我心目中真正的武侠片。
J'ai quelqu'un qui a vu beaucoup de films.
I've seen a lot of kung fu films.
J'affectionne particulièrement les
films japonais, les films de Japanese films, films with samurais, because the combats are so realistic. Even today, there are places where you can train to use a saber. What's important in a film is to fully master the technique. There are very few tricks in martial arts Japanese films. That's why I wanted to do my martial art film in this way. I wanted to depict the same realism. I wanted to express the same energy and power. It was difficult, however, because I was rather alone in adopting this approach, and I couldn't find other people who had the same stance. I therefore managed all by myself. I thought a lot about it. It was very complex for the actresses too. During the combat scenes in the film, the two actresses are not fully trained in martial arts. And while working on the film, they ended up with a lot of cuts and bruises. I still want to make a martial arts film, another one, in order to fully attain my dream.
Chouki,
it's the third time you've been in one of Yu Xiaoxian's films. What do you think about the way the director views women? Do you think that this film is viewed from a woman's stance rather than a man's?
I think that this film is viewed from a woman's stance rather than a man's. 还有其他的道具，火、灯、水、云、 风树这些东西都非常非常的重要，所以我觉得不是以什么，我觉得我认识的侯导他是非常讲究画面里头包括连空气里头的那种流动，这就是他的细致，也是我觉得对我们演员来讲是最难最难去琢磨的那一方面。
Ma connaissance que j'ai de Rosie Ancienne, je dirais que.
Well, I know Hu Xiaoxian quite well. He has a very subtle, detailed way of working. This is the third time I've worked with him. I wouldn't say that he is more on the side of women or of men. For him, apart from the characters, there are other things which are important. The props, cloud, the wind, water, fire, all these elements are equally important in his work when putting together a film. I would say, therefore, that for him, the circulation of the air is as important as other things. For example, what the characters are doing. So for we actors, this makes it quite difficult in our work.
Ce n'est pas la première fois que vous présentez un film à Cannes, bien entendu. Est-ce que le sentiment est le même aujourd'hui? Comment vous le définiriez, le film? Est-ce que c'est un wuxia ordinaire? Est-ce que c'est autre chose? Est-ce que...
C'est
un film de wuxia traditionnel, mais tout nouveau.
Pourquoi tout nouveau?
C'est le réalisateur qui nous donne le plus de liberté. J'ai l'impression d'être à une fête en l'honneur de notre réalisateur.